Hello students, today your drawing topic is bird drawing. Today I am going to teach you how to draw bird. First step is make a half oval like this. Then make a small circle for her eye. Then next step is make her beak like this. Then next step is make a small oval shape. Like this. Next step is make her wings. Like this. Her tail, make her tail like this. Make her laugh. Now, improve your drawing lines. And you can make branch also for her support. Now take a black sketch pen. And draw outline for fine lines. after sketch you have to erase all lines, all extra pencil lines like this. Now your bird sketch is ready. Now I'm going to start coloring. I'm using Vex Crayons colors. You can use any color which you have. First you have to take yellow color for her beak and fill color like this. Then next take it red color and fill in whole bird like this. Fill neat and clean color. When you colored, in done your coloring in whole bird like this, like this. Now fill black color in her lab like this. After that, take a brown color and fill in tree branch like this. Take green color for leaves like this. When you fill the color, you can erase extra lines again. Like this. You can add any other thing like clouds and all. Now your bird sketch is ready with color.